Whether they are at war or just out in the backyard, parents want what's best for their kids. In this case, it was a big pair of headlights.
Becky Porter's son racks up the miles.
He runs missions in a convoy of trucks.
Transports carrying the Army's biggest cargo.
So any trucks that break down or tanks, Hummers, different things.
These heavy equipment transport vehicles are huge. They haul massive loads across the country, and in height, they're more than 12 feet tall.
These vehicles are probably constantly on convoys, anywhere from Kuwait to Iraq.
But last week, Sergeant Matt Porter told his parents he was having a problem.
He just was wishing he could have more light.
The dark Iraqi countryside was too thick for his big rig's headlights. Landmines and sinkholes stayed hidden. Back here at home, wheels turned.
And his dad thought of these big combine lights from John Deere and decided we could get him some of those.
The beam would be incredible, but so would the cost. Almost $1,000.
The response has been overwhelming.
An email to her coworkers at Merrill Middle School was all it took. Donations rolled in.
Even though I haven't met him, helping Becky and having her be able to help him makes us feel good.
Some might question Iowans having to buy headlights for an Army vehicle.
You know, it'd be great if they were that well equipped, but, you know, we hate spending the amount that we do on defense, so, you know, $1,000 set of lights would be pretty prohibitive for each truck over there.
Becky just wants whatever it will take to keep her boy safe.
So this afternoon, the pair of high-intensity lights were shipped to Iraq. Sergeant Porter's parents hope that they will keep him safe, but they also know a lot of other big rigs could probably use an upgrade. They know that they can't equip every vehicle, but they say they would gladly help if somebody else wants to kind of kickstart a movement and lighten up some more big rigs over there in Iraq.